In this video, I will explain you the correct licensing of your Nuix product. First, plug in your Nuix USB thumb drive, which serves as a dongle. Next, you will need the license file. We likely send it to you in form of a zip file. Open up the zip file, copy the license.dat and paste it into the root of your USB thumb drive. If there are any other folders on the drive, that's fine, you can keep other license configurations, for example, in these subfolders. Start up your Nuix, and Nuix will read this license from your dongle and basically display the license selection dialog. In my case, it has found the dongle that includes a license Nuix eDiscovery workstation. I hit OK to start up my Nuix. And one more tip I would like to show you. In Nuix itself, you can go to the Help menu, System Diagnostics, and under the tab License Properties, you see a lot more details about the specific license you currently have on your dongle.